by Jonathan de Isaiah. The presidency has explained reasons why President Muhammadu Buhari did not travel to the Republic of Niger on Monday for the 59th proclamation of the country. The senior special assistant media to the president Garba Shehu said the president felt satisfied that he had held useful discussions with Niger President Mahamadou Issoufou in Abuja at the weekend during the ECOWAS summit. The president was represented by the governors of Katsina, Yobe and Boro states as well as the Minister of State for Foreign Affairs. Shehu said, "The event to which the president was invited is the celebration of the 59th year of the country's independence. Niger invited the leaders of neighboring states, the presidents of Mali, Burkina Faso, Chad, Mauritania and Nigeria." President Buhari felt satisfied that he had had useful discussions with his friend and brother, President Mahamadou Issoufou, in the course of the weekend meeting in Abuja, of the Economic Community of West African States. After a phone call last Sunday night between the leaders, President Buhari decided to send a delegation made up of the three governors of Katsina, Yobe and Boro states along with the Minister of State, Foreign Affairs to represent him.